Stanford is probably the reason the Valley is here. And I think Stanford and their open and lenient policies with regard to company formation, especially as encouraged by Terman in the early days, and it led to a style, which I think is why the Valley is what it is.
Fred Terman developed the premier electrical engineering department in the world. And then when he came into the dean of the engineering office, undertook to make the School of Engineering one of the premier schools in the world. In the course of doing that, encouraged his own students, Hewlett and Packard, to develop companies.
Well, I was always interested in science and electrical engineering, electrical things, way back when I was 10, 11, 12 years old. And it was sort of natural to get interested, see what all this wireless telegraph was about. And I built a set, a receiving set, around 1913, never having seen a set myself, except as pictures in a magazine. And I built a set, and just as happened, got it all together, and fiddled around, and played with it. Within 10 minutes, I heard a signal. If I had not heard a signal and that something had been wrong and worked on this for two or three days and got nothing, probably my career would have been quite different.